What's up, everybody? So, it's been 5 years since I brought this video up, and no, I'm not stressed, so don't anybody think I'm stressed. I'm not. But honestly, I'm pissed. And I mean, I am seriously fucking pissed off. I'm not stressed, but I'm pissed the fuck off. Because I've been dealing with someone by the name of CANDAL who is the reason I've been attacked for the last 5 years. Yeah, the reason why Marty and all of them have been attacking me is because of her. So, CANDAL I'm calling your bitch ass out, you dumb broad. You want to sit there and attack fucking people for what? Because you're a lazy fucking snobby stuck up bitch? Dude, you're a fucking cunt little bitch. And honestly, my brother Paul will tell you, I don't ever lay my hands on a woman, but for your bitch ass, I would make a fucking exception and bitch slap the fuck out of you. And you want to know why? I would smack the fuck out your blonde bitch ass, you dumb ass whore. Because you're the reason why my fucking life got ruined. You're the reason why your now ex-boyfriend is fucking homeless. All right, let's face it, bitch. Every time the fucking cops come after you, you run like a little pussy. Let's be honest, bitch. You tried to fucking kill a goddamn cop with an RV. And yeah, bitch, I saw the fucking article. So, CANDAL if you want to do something, bitch, come get me, you fucking pussy with a little fuckbag. Oh, and by the way, let's not forget, you tried to have Paul murder me. Let's not forget, CANDAL the bitch, Smith. Because of you, CANDAL, you're the reason why You wanted Paul to kill me, and guess what, bitch? I'm still here, so suck my cock, you fucking bitch. Matter of fact, Paul can tell you for himself. You tried to have him off me. Well, guess what, cunt? I'm still here, you dumb bimbo ass bitch. You're the reason why me and Paul fought, CANDAL. Let's be honest. You ain't got a goddamn honest bone in your fucking body, bitch. You ain't got a goddamn honest bone in your fucking body. You're the reason why I've been attacked these last 5 fucking goddamn years, you dumb bitch. Yeah, y'all want to know the reason why I've been attacked? She's the reason why. Little Miss CANDAL is the reason why I've been attacked these last 5 years. And I'd say it's about goddamn time somebody spoke up. I'd say it's about goddamn time somebody fucking spoke up and said something. Because of you, CANDAL, my life damn near got ruined. Because of you, I got attacked. I got labeled as a pedophile. I got slandered. And look at my life. It got fucked up because of your little bitch ass. See, every time you fucking get the truth told to you, you run and scurry like a little bitch. Because you can't handle the truth. You can't handle the fucking truth, CANDAL. And it is true, she is wanted by the law, in several states, in fact. In about 30-plus states, this bitch is wanted by the cops, in several states. In close to 30 states, CANDAL is wanted for several offenses. One of them being attempted murder on a police officer with an RV. So, CANDAL, bring it, bitch. You want to fucking do something? Come do something yourself, you dumb bimbo bitch. Cause I guarantee you show up, I'm knocking your ass the fuck out. I don't give a fuck if you're a chick or not. I owe you a fucking ass beating for everything you've done to me. And everything you've done to your ex, who is actually a really good guy. I just talked to your ex a few minutes ago. And let me tell you something. Your ex is honestly a cool ass dude. I like your ex. Your ex is a cool ass fucking dude. He's chill as fuck. But because of you, your ex is now homeless because you want to sit there and lie like a dumb little bitch. So, Candal, if you're going to do something to somebody, come at me, bitch. Come at me, you dumb fuckbag little bitch. Or are you too chicken shit to come after me, you pussy? You scared of me, Candal? You dumb bitch. You chicken shit little coward. Are you afraid of me, you dumb cock-sucking whore? I mean, that's what you're good at, right? Laying on your back like a fucking whore for money. Lying to people about shit. Lying to people to get money. Making shit up to make yourself look good. That's all you fucking do. And then when somebody calls you the fuck out, you run like a bitch. You're the reason my wife got fucked up for the last 5 fucking years, Candal. You're the reason. If it wasn't for you, Marty wouldn't have attacked me. If it wasn't for you, bitch, Marty wouldn't have attacked me. And I wouldn't have been in the situation that I'm in now, you dumb broad. If it wasn't for you, Marty would have never attacked me. And I wouldn't have been labeled a pedo by all his little friends. You're the reason all that shit happened. And it's about goddamn time somebody spoke up and fucking said something. Because you're the reason why my life got turned upside down and damn near ruined. Yeah, you want the truth, everybody? Candle's the reason why Marty started attacking me in the very beginning. She's the reason why I got attacked in the very beginning. Because she made it look like she killed herself, but really, she was hiding like a little bitch. She ran around the internet making up lies about me. Oh, and Candal, don't think I forgot about the fucking lie that you told, bitch. I mean, do you remember the lie about how I supposedly raped you? Bitch, if I were to rape you, I would have had to have met you, bitch. I don't even know you in real life. I never fucking met your ass. Yeah, y'all didn't know that, did you? This bitch Candal ran around to everybody, including Music Biz Marty, saying that I raped her when I never even met her. What the fuck was that? I know y'all heard that. But like I was saying, Candal, you bitch, you're nothing but a lying sack of fucking shit. Nothing but. Yeah, you guys want the fucking truth about this bitch? Well, guess what? You're getting it. And no tacos, it ain't all in the past. This bitch attacked somebody who's a close friend of my brother Paul's. And let me tell you, any friend of my brother Paul's is a friend of mine. Yeah, y'all didn't know that shit, did you? You didn't know that Candle tried to have me killed by somebody who is now one of my best friends. And it ran around the internet to people like Music Biz Marty saying that I raped her when I never even met her in real life. Yeah, we talked on Facebook, but we never fucking met outside of Facebook. So yeah, Candle, I'm calling your bluff, you dumb bitch. I'm calling you the fuck out, bully. We are all tired of your fucking lies. All those phone calls that you have recorded on the internet, you deserve those attacks, bitch. You deserve to get attacked. You deserve every bit of bullshit that you fucking get. You deserve every bit of fucking hell that you get. You want to sit there and attack people like me? Well, guess what, bitch? I got about 1,800 motherfuckers that have got my back that ain't got your back. And about 140 of them are right here, right now, watching. And trust me when I say, that's 140 plus more people than you got, bitch. So what are you going to do? Get your little wannabe gangsters? Get your little fake-ass biker friends? That ain't gonna do shit. You don't know any fucking gangsters. You sure as fuck don't know any fucking bikers, bitch. You don't know nobody. You're a fake ass bitch. Not to mention you're psychotic. You guys really want to know why I left this bitch to begin with? You guys want the fucking truth about why I left this bitch? Let me fucking tell you right now. Let me tell you right the fuck now why I left this bitch. When I was with her, when I was with this bitch, she pretended, and you guys are gonna think that this is crazy, but I shit you not. I'm not making up what I'm about to tell you. This bitch sat right there and pretended to be a fucking full-blown werewolf. Even took pictures of her dog's paws, trying to claim that they were hers. That's how fucking sick in the head she is. She literally took pictures of her dog's paws and tried to claim that she was a werewolf. That's how fucking psycho that bitch is. That's how crazy and how many screws she's got it up here, dude. That's how psycho this bitch is. Oh, no. No, dude. It goes beyond being a furry. It goes beyond that. Now, don't get me wrong. I have friends that are part of the furry community, so I do respect that community wholeheartedly. I do. I respect it. And I appreciate it. But this bitch literally, we're talking fucking Twilight level fucking werewolf. Not some furry shit. We're talking, this bitch was thinking on the level of full blown Jacob Black fucking Twilight shit. That's the kind of shit she was on. We're talking full blown Jacob Black, full blown werewolf. That's what she thought she was. Yeah. That shit. No, I'm not, but I do have friends that are. That's how psycho this bitch is. So let me tell you, Candle, you want to fucking spark your mouth? You better do it to the right fucking person. Because I guarantee you, Candle, next time I see your ass, I'm going to treat you like the dude that you claim to be. And I'm going to beat your fucking ass. You want to claim to be a dude, Candle? Well, guess what? You want to claim to be a dude? Well, guess what? I'm going to treat you like a dude, and I'm going to beat your motherfucking ass. You want to act like a guy? You're going to get your ass beat like a fucking guy. You want to run around and tell everybody that you're a dude? Well, guess what? You're going to get treated like a dude, and you're going to get knocked the fuck out by me, bitch. Because of you, my whole life got ruined. So yeah, I owe you an ass whooping, bitch. I owe you that shit. Hey, I'm sorry, Candle, but if you want to sit there and claim to be a dude, well, guess what? You're going to get treated like a dude. You want to claim to be a guy? You're going to get treated like a fucking guy. So, Candle, why don't you come clean, bitch? Why don't you come clean, Candle? Tell everybody the fucking truth that you never tell the truth. You do nothing but lie out of your goddamn ass. That's all you know how to do is lie, 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 lie after fucking lie. It's funny because you lie about one thing and then you make them another lie to cover up that lie. Just to make the other guy look bad and to make you look better. Matter of fact, if y'all want the real truth about Candle, let me tell you something else. Did y'all know that this bitch tried to run over a police officer with an RV after almost getting arrested? Did y'all know that she tried to kill a police officer by running over them with an RV and then fled state? Yeah. There's an article about it too. There actually is an article about it as well. You guys can look it up. She tried to kill a cop with an RV and ran off before they could even get to her. And then after that, she fled state. Matter of fact, my boy Boogeyman the Clown, Paul, he could tell you. Matter of fact, Paul, yo, Boogie, if you're watching this, brother, post the link in the chat, dude, if you're watching this shit right now, dude. So, Boogie, if you're watching this right now, brother man, post that link to that article. So yeah, I am raising awareness about abusive people like Candle Smith. So Candle, we are all sick of your abuse and we are all sick of your fucking bullying. We're sick of it. Because of you, my life damn near got ruined permanently. Not to mention, every other person who you left or has left you, you try to make them look like shit by making up lies. Matter of fact, if you guys type in Candle Smith in Google and look for articles, you'll find a lot of shit. But Candle, Because of you, you dumb bitch, my life almost got ruined. Yeah, because of you, Candle, my life damn near got destroyed into fucking pieces because of you. My life almost got destroyed because of you. If it wasn't for you, Candle, I wouldn't have been attacked. If it wasn't for you, I never would have been trolled. I never would have been harassed. I never would have been bullied. And I never would have damn near had my fucking life ruined because of you. In hi-hat last, I'll let the shit go the minute that bitch gets put in prison. That's when I'll let it go. Hey, you're good, Swan. The minute I let it go, it's the day that Candle gets put in prison, where she fucking belongs. This bitch is on the run from the goddamn cops and has been for many months and many years now. So the day I let that shit go about her is the day that she gets thrown in prison. That's the only day I will let it go. Because let me tell you guys something. This bitch don't deserve anything but to be in a prison cell for the rest of her goddamn life, rotting away like the piece of garbage that she is. I can't even begin to count how many people this evil bitch has victimized. This bitch has victimized so many people that don't deserve it. So many good people that I know, that my boy Boogeyman knows, a lot of good people's lives have gotten ruined because of this bitch. And they don't deserve it. These are good, hardworking people that bust their asses for a living. And this bitch is running around trying to fuck them up, making up lies about them for no fucking reason. All because of the fact that she can't handle the truth and she wants to look like the good guy. Oh, trust you, Justice Girl, you have no idea. You have no idea how psycho this bitch really is. This bitch will literally lie on a legal document, lie to the police, make shit up. Matter of fact, she made her current ex right now, her now ex, is now homeless because of her. Her now ex is homeless up in Maine because of her. With nowhere to stay, nowhere to go. All because she wants to lie like a little bitch and make shit up. Now you tell me how fucking fair that is to that dude who is now homeless. All because she wants to be a little whiny crybaby bitch. All because she ain't getting her fucking way. Well, I'm sorry to tell you, Candle, it's time you fucking toughen up, bitch, and realize that the world ain't all rainbows and sunshine, bitch. You don't always get your fucking way, you dumb broad. Yeah, you heard me, Candle. You don't always get your way, you dumb bitch. And it's time you fucking realize that you don't ever get your motherfucking way. You don't always get your fucking way. And you ain't ever gonna get your way, bitch. Because by the time me and Boogeyman the Clown are done with you, your ass is gonna be in a goddamn jail cell being Bubba's little bitch for the rest of your goddamn life. Yeah, you heard me. I will not stop coming after you, Candle, until you're in prison. I will continue to harass you. I will continue to call you out. I will continue to come at you. I will continue to spread word and tell the truth about you, about the shit that you do, until you're in prison, because you deserve it. Everything you've done is criminal. you damn near got me killed. You got me attacked by Marty, which got me drugged into all this hellhole bullshit that damn near got me killed. Like, you're now ex's homeless. You tried to kill a police officer with an RV. And God knows what else you tried to do to other people. So, CANDAL, you want to come at me, son? You want to come at somebody, bitch? Come at me, you dumb cunt bag little bitch. Because I guarantee you, I'll take that baseball bat I have downstairs, and I'll knock your goddamn teeth down your fucking throat. I ain't playing with you. You want to run your mouth? Well, guess what? Come get me, bitch. Come and fucking get me. Show your ass the fuck up here. And watch how fast I beat your goddamn ass, you dumb bitch. Go ahead. Show your ass up here. Watch how fast I knock your goddamn teeth down your throat like the guy that you pretend to be. You want to pretend to be a dude? Well, guess fucking what, bitch? You're going to get treated like a dude. You want to run around and tell everybody that you're a guy, right? You want to run around and tell everybody that you're a dude, right? Well, guess what? You're going to get treated like a dude. You're going to get treated like a guy. So you want to spark your mouth, bitch? Let's fucking go. Because of your dumbass, my life damn near got ruined. All because I told the truth about you. You wanted to hide like a little bitch. You wanted to run a tower and spread lies about me, saying, oh, I'm dead. No the fuck you ain't, bitch. No the fuck you ain't. You lied about that shit. You lied about her, about yourself being dead. And because of you, for a year and a half straight, I got attacked, I got harassed, I got bullied, all because of little Miss CANDAL can't handle the fucking truth. All because that bitch can't handle the truth. I got attacked and bullied for over a year and a half. And I got called all kinds of names and all kinds of books. I got called murderer, child killer, suicide killer, suicide helper. I got told that I was a murderer, that I was evil, that I was going to burn in hell for pushing CANDAL to suicide, when I never did any of that shit. So, come on, CANDAL. You want to step up? Let's fucking go. Me and Paul and all of our friends are tired of you running your goddamn mouth. So, you want to spark your mouth, bitch? Come the fuck on, you dumb cunt, deadbeat bitch. Oh, and by the way, CANDAL, you can kiss your kids goodbye. Because by the time we're done with you, your kids are going to be with CPS. And they're going to be in foster care by the time we're done with you. Yeah, you heard me. Your kids are going to be in goddamn foster care by the time we're done. Because you don't deserve those damn kids. You don't deserve those kids. Because all you do is run around, lie, and run your mouth and try to start shit. Those kids deserve to be in a good home where they'll be raised right. Where they can actually have a good life. Where they'll be loved in a good home. So, CANDAL, kiss your children. Bye-bye, bitch. You can say bye-bye to your kids. And your dog. And everything you fucking own. Because by the time me and Boogeyman and all your victims are done, you're going to be in a fucking jail cell. Rotting your goddamn life away for the rest of your life. Oh yeah, that's another thing too. This bitch tried to kill one of her ex's dogs. And then tried to kill one of her ex, the same ex, in the process. Bet you guys didn't know that about Candal Smith, the bitch, did ya? Yeah, this bitch literally tried to kill one of her exes, and then also on top of that, tried to kill her ex's dog. That same ex she tried to kill, she tried to kill her ex's dog. That same ex who she tried to kill her dog all at the same time. So yeah, you tell me this bitch ain't fucked up. So yeah, if anybody sees anybody by the name of Candal Smith or Becca or Becky, matter of fact, if you guys want more information, you can hit up my boy Boogeyman the Clown, aka Paul Kasten, on Facebook, and he can give you the articles and shit that you guys need on Candal, and he can fill you guys in. And trust me, he'll be more than happy to do so. He'll be more than happy to do so. Paul will be more than happy to send you guys all the info you need to go at this bitch. Because let me tell you, I've about had it with this shit. I'm tired of this bitch getting away with this. There are good people whose lives are getting ruined that don't deserve it. Good people that work just as hard as you guys do. All you guys in the comments, I know you guys work hard every day. You guys bust your asses for a living. You guys work hard for your 9-to-5. And guess what? She tries to ruin that. I guarantee you, if she knew any of you guys, she would try to ruin your guys' lives just like she tried to do mine. Just like she tried to do my buddy Paul's. Just like she tried to do with her now ex, who's also a friend of mine and Paul's. No, she needs more than a 17. She needs more than that. This bitch needs to be locked up in a psych ward indefinitely and never let out. So yeah, Candal. I'm calling you out, bitch. I'm not playing. You want to fucking do something? Bring it, bitch. I'm not afraid of you. You can call the cops. You can do whatever you want. Because guess what, bitch? I'll show the cops your fucking record. I'll tell them to look your name up. And guess what? They'll find a rap sheet a mile fucking long, won't they? Yeah, they'll find a rap sheet a mile fucking long on your bitch ass. And you know it too, bitch. You know it. So, Candal, you want to fuck around and find out, bitch? Keep doing the shit you're doing. I'll have every goddamn cop along with Paul. I'll have me and between me and him, we'll have every cop in the U.S. looking for your ass by the time we're done. So I suggest you shut the fuck up, you stop being a little crybaby bitch, you grow the fuck up, stop being a lazy ass, get off your fucking ass, and actually fucking work like the rest of us. Seriously, get off your fucking ass and get a real job like the rest of us around here. Everybody here in chat has a job. My boy, your ex, my brother Paul has a job. I have a job doing this on YouTube. Not to mention, I have a job doing fucking music. So come on, Candal. Stop being fucking lazy. Get off your goddamn ass and do something. And more There's a reason why you don't have a job, and I understand why you don't have a job. You have a lot going on in your life, and I respect that. I respect why you don't have a job, Morph. But hey, on a side note, Morph, you're doing a lot of really good shit in the process, though. You got a lot of shit on your plate, so there's a reason you ain't got a job. You got a lot of shit going on right now, and I respect that. But as for you, Candle, you need to stop being a lazy little bitch. Get off your goddamn fucking lazy ass. Get out of the goddamn house and get a real fucking job like the rest of us around here. Okay? The rest of us have a job. You don't. I get paid to do music and YouTube videos. What do you get paid to do? Nothing. You don't do anything except sit on your ass and pretend to be paralyzed and make up lies so that people will feel sorry for you. Well, guess what, bitch? No one fucking feels sorry for you, Candle. No one feels sorry for you. You are a lying sack of shit. And I'll make sure everyone on YouTube fucking knows what kind of sick you really are and the lying piece of shit that you really are. And more, that still counts. You're still doing something positive. You're doing something productive, and it don't matter if it's a lot of money or a little money. A job's a job. A job is a job, Morph. Whether it's a little money or a lot of money, you're still getting paid. You're still doing good. And I'm proud of you for that. Oh, yeah, she does that shit all the time. So, Candle, I'm putting you on blast, bitch. I am going to be blasting your ass all over YouTube, all over Facebook. So, believe me when I say, I'm going to be coming after you non-fucking-stop. And yo, Just a Girl, did I add you on? Yo, Just a Girl, quick question. Did I add you on Discord or no? Because I honestly don't remember if I did or not. Just a girl, let me post my Discord so you can add me up on there. We can sit down and we can talk, and I can show you a lot of the shit that's gone down. Well, let me tell you, Candle, we're all sick of your fucking lies, you dumb broad. We're all sick of your fucking bullshit-ass fucking lies. And it's time you paid for the crimes you committed against all of us. Against me, against all your exes, against your current ex, trying to run over a police officer and running. You deserve to be in jail, bitch. Like I said, I ain't stressed. I'm pissed. You want to sit there and make up lies? Well, guess what? I'm spilling the truth about your bitch ass. Hey, just a girl, there's my Discord for you so you can add me up. But like I said, Candle, we're all tired of your... Because of you, Candal, my life almost got ruined. Because of you. Because of you, Candal. I lost a lot. I got kicked off the label, got fired from a job as an audio engineer for a gaming company. From two gaming companies, actually. And because of you, for these last 5 years, I've been attacked. And it's time you paid the price for your actions, Candal. So trust me when I say, Candal, you're not going to get away with this. I will help the police. I will help the police find you and arrest you. I will help them in any way that I can. I will give them any info I have that I can use to help them. Yo, that's awesome, Morph. Oh, she does, you girl. No. It's called me being fucking honest. There is nothing there, you dumb fucks. Yeah, the light you're seeing is being reflected from my monitor onto my window. Yeah, dude, the light you guys are seeing, that's from my monitor being reflected onto my window. Oh, dude, that's the fucking... talking about that little red light that you're seeing. That's the fucking street light, dude. That's the fucking street light across the street that you guys are seeing. That's what I was saying. I don't see shit either, dude. Oh, like I said, Kendall, me, Paul, the police, we're coming for you. And we're not stopping until we fucking find you. And you get arrested for all the wrongdoing that you've done to people. Because you deserve to be in prison. And no, a different poem. The poem goes by the name Boogeyman the Clown. He's one of my best friends. Yo, your girl Heather. If you have Discord, my Discord is up there in the pinned comment. But a lot of good people have been hurt because of this bitch. A lot of good people have been hurt because of this bitch. And no one deserves that. No one. So like I said, Kendall, you best watch your ass because I'm coming after you. So is Boogeyman and so are the goddamn cops. So go ahead. Run while you can, bitch. Because karma's coming for you. I'm not playing with you, Candle. I'm done, and so is everyone else. And it's time you paid for your actions. I find a fucking check, goddamn. Nothing there, guys. Windows intact. Windows in one fucking piece. You happy? Windows in one fucking piece. I just checked. There ain't a goddamn bullet hole. There ain't a scratch. There ain't nothing. So, Kendall, like I said, I hope you're ready because karma's coming for you, bitch. And it ain't gonna be pretty. So good fucking luck, Candle. Run while you fucking can. Because me, Boogeyman, and every single one of your victims are coming after you. And we're going to make sure you get arrested. So, good luck with that, bitch.